What's going on, guys? All right, update time. That's why we're actually in the car. I gotta take up to go to the UPS store and drop something off my grandma that we bought her. Anyways, so I've ordered a microphone. It's an Edigy or something like that. You can see it on YouTube. It was one of the best of mics. It was like $67, but a lot of professional journalists use it. And comes with a big old cord that connects to the side. I also had to get a skeleton type frame, but I actually just got the frame set up for my GoPro camera, because the one I have right now only has a skeleton back. It doesn't have the actual skeleton frame, so I could plug into the side of it if you know anything about that. And yeah, I think that's it. Oh, and of course I had to get the audio cable attachment. So all in all, it was about $80, I think, with everything. But hey, you know what, we got something that was important to us. So right now what I do is, we're in my Honda Prelude right now, a 2001, and I actually have you connected to the sunroof of all things. So we'll see how it goes. You can see they're doing some construction on our sidewalk right now. That's why it's all torn up right there. And then it'll be like that for weeks. That's what they always do. If they ever come around and do it, it literally takes weeks before they ever block it back off. Anyway, so yeah, that's what the plan is today. I might run up to Walmart right quick and, I don't know, just kind of browse. I love to go up there and look at some stuff, whether I buy car cleaning stuff, I buy ammo for the guns, this, that, and the other. I just usually like to go out there and, I don't know, just troll around. But I don't have a lot of time today because of the fact that I know, of course, I still have to work this evening, so no big deal at all. One of the only weird things about this is because it's upside down. It's probably recording upside down, of course. So in doing so, I don't know, I'll have to flip it over. I've got Sony Vegas, but it's an old-ass bootleg-type version, you know, that my friend let me have. So I don't know if I'll need to get a new updated version of Sony Vegas or what, so really not that big of a deal. We'll figure it out though. So yep, that's what's on the agenda today. Had a lot of good responses so far about the using the vlogs. Like I said before, I had no idea that any of you guys actually cared about it. My apologies if you can see the window. I hope you can see out of the window today. I just noticed it's really dirty. It of course rained yesterday. It had been, you know, dry for like 4 days straight. I was like, man, we're finally getting to a part where it's dry. And then out of nowhere, here comes all this stuff all over again, the rain, and it just dumped on it. The car was outside for work and outside overnight, so it's a little bit dirty outside the windows. I don't know if you can see through here. But hopefully, on top of that, you can actually hear me better, because you're about a foot away from me right now. You're on, like, the passenger side, and that's where I planted you. So that way you can see what's going on. Maybe you can actually see the Valentine one. Walgreens always sets it off with their K-band, so you will actually see it, or hopefully you can see it in the screen. I don't know. But hopefully this will give you a little bit better of advantage. Other things that I've been looking into, of course, you know, I've been looking at bikes, this, that, and the other, and I've been watching loads and loads of beginner bike videos, what's the best bike. But I did call up there, and I am going to be able to get into the class in the next couple weeks, she said. They've just been really, really busy right now, and yeah, so that's what's going on. They said they basically provide you with a helmet, they provide you with the bikes, of course, but you have to have, like, long pants on, you have to have ankle high boots on at least, boy, and you have to bring your own sets of gloves, like riding gloves, leather gloves, and all that stuff. So I would have to run up to the bike dealership and get some of those things, like the gloves and whatnot. But oh my god, oh, it's flipping school day. I see the school bus way up there. There's some slow ass drivers in Kissimmee where I live. They are very slow, but that was just ridiculous. So anywho, that's what's going on. We'll be actually hopefully getting that. And then I see a lot of people really like the motorcycle vlogs. I mean, we're people with thousands upon thousands and thousands of stuff. Look at the birds. You hear them? I don't know if you can hear them or not. This is crazy. So I might have taken the wrong way today to go to the UPS store, but it's literally right at the end of the street right here. It's on the right side, right before I even get to the intersection. So might have made a bad decision here. But yeah, another thing I'm gonna have to worry about is getting a camera that will actually hold a charge. I also used the, because I have the Hero 3 Black Edition. I don't know if you can see this in the camera. It's the extra remote, which is not a problem. I don't need the remote, but you know, it's dying on me, and so does the battery in the GoPro. So I'm gonna have to figure out what to do here in this situation, because they just don't want to last. Hopefully we can get moving here soon. But yeah, I had a lot of people throw me some talk of it. Some people were talking about the PlayStation 4, Xbox One, what do you like? These are things that I'm going to work on here in the future. I have a heavy preference. This you go around, which is totally different from last go around console wise generation. We'll just say generation versus go around. And a lot of you guys feel the same way I do, and but somebody asked about that, said it would be a good topic, and so things we can work on. But as you can see, we're already here at the UPS store. It's right in this little what do you want to call it, strip mall deal. So I'm gonna run in here, ship out the package to my grandma up in Illinois, and then I will be right back to continue on. Stay tuned. All right, guys, here we go. Go ahead and turn that off real quick. I have just dropped off the box going up to Illinois, and I had to come across the street to drop off a Redbox movie. I rented that movie, Brick Mansions, the one with Paul Walker, the last movie he made before he died. It was all right. I'd say it was maybe 2.5 or 3. I don't know if you can see that thing starting to go off. It shows you the arrow, where it's coming from and everything. The bad thing is, like, I don't want to turn off the K-band. K-band is what's setting it off right now. And, you know, sliding glass doors use K-band. So you have Walgreens, which is behind us, and Publix, which is right in front of us, both have it. And then so it's showing arrows from both directions. So hopefully you can actually see that when it pops up in the video. I really want to try and figure out how to get a good angle on it where you can actually see out the front window because of the glare. My God, the traffic just keeps on coming. Literally, they just keep coming. So it's gonna take me forever to get to Walmart now because nobody drives fast. I mean, wow, they're just piling through here. Look at this. Oh my God. All right, it's usually never that bad, but I'm out pretty late in the afternoon. You see how it's going backwards and forwards and it shuts sideways? It's a good idea, but if I was in an area where it was like driving me nuts all the time, or like if it was bad, I would go ahead and go in here and program to turn off the K-band, because in my area, all the state troopers and the cops with their radar guns use the KA-band. I don't know if a lot of you guys are familiar with that, but it's just the KA-band is the only thing they use. So I already have X-band turned off because nobody uses that anymore. Nobody around here uses it, and I know for a fact the state troopers are using the KA, so that's why I leave KA. And once in a while, you know, on road trips or something, I make sure KA is on, but if it was driving me that nuts where I kept passing buildings like that, then I would go ahead and turn it off and be done with it. So yeah, anywho, everything's coming along pretty good with the channel. Hopefully you guys are liking what you see. Hopefully this position is going to give you a better position. I'm just worried about, like I said, flipping the screen and making sure that you guys can see that, you know, hey, you know, it's actually upside down and that you won't ever notice it. But hopefully at least you can hear me better until I get the microphone in. So I'm guessing most of that stuff should be here middle of next week. It is Wednesday right now. I think it's Wednesday the 15th. Yeah. So not too bad. Everything's moving along pretty good. Can't complain. But yep, that's your little vlog update. Once everything gets installed and everything, I can work on different positions, see if you can see it better. You know, I'm always worried about the glare here off the front windshield, but that's generally about it. So there you go, there's your little vlog, the updates, what's going on here. I'll have some more videos coming out. I just put out the turtle wax video today for you guys for the tire cleaner. I'll be working on the glass cleaner. That should be out Saturday, and then the other stuff that I have piled up should be coming out as well. So there you go. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and go home. I don't really feel like filing all this crap and then having to drive all the way back. So there you go. Anyways, appreciate you guys watching. Please give me some topics you'd be interested in talking about. I'll go ahead and try and talk the best I can and at least tell you what I personally believe on a lot of that stuff is, and then go from there. So, till next time, I will see you a bit later. Bye-bye.